Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel The Beauty Company. If you're new here, hi, my name is Sanchari and today I am going to film a haul video. I am filming this video after a very long time, say about a month or so. For that reason, I am a bit nervous. I was a little busy in some activities and also I have a new member in my family, a new pet. So I was really busy with her, taking care of her. And so this is my pet and her name is Jeannie. Say hi everyone. Hi. She is very naughty now. She has just woke up from a sleep and she's not in a good mood. It's a collective haul and I have hauled this product when the e-commerce sector was ready to ship to all the areas. So yes, this is the haul during that time. So if you guys want to check what all I have hauled, then please keep on watching. Started all the boxes in what the products have come in. I have kept everything in this Nykaa pouch. Let's start with the makeup first, and the first product I have is Rimmel brow powder, and this is Rimmel London Born This Way, brow this way. I am in the shade medium brown. I hope you can see. It comes like this. On the one hand it comes with cream product and the other end it comes with a powder product, and then you have got a spoolie and this brow applicator. This is very nice to brush your brow hairs, and even this is very good to carve out your brows. This is a Rimmel Match Perfection foundation and it has got SPF of 15, and this retails for $6.99, but discount I have got for ₹527 from Flipkart. And also this is the shade 501 Nauset, and yes, even I'll do a review on this very soon. Please let me know if you want to have a detailed review or if you want to see a wear test, anything. Please let me know down in the comment section and I will be very happy to film it for you guys. Next product I have got, a concealer from Rimmel as well, and this is a Rimmel Match Perfection concealer, and I am in the shade 040 Classic. It's got a nice warm golden undertone. I don't know whether it will match me or not. It might or it may not. This will be a trial and error because I am trying a Rimmel products for the first. Next I have got is this Rimmel London Kate Sculpting Palette. This is how it looks, and I am in the shade 003 Golden Bronze. It has got one blush, one contour and one highlight. Next is I got this Rimmel mascara. This has got two way, one volume side and one length side. This is how the applicator looks, and this is the length side. This will give you a lengthening effect, and then we have got a volume side also. So the wand is very humongous. It's gigantic. I think this resembles like MAC or so, because I have seen something in MAC as well. So yes, let's see. Next product is from Essence, and you can see this is Essence Instant Matte Setting Spray. This is priced at ₹320. This will give you oil-free, non-sticky, lightweight matte finish. Next is another setting spray from Essence, and this is Essence Keep It Perfect Setting Spray. This is the best seller, most wanted, most raved setting spray. Next product is this Pond's Vitamin Micellar Water, and this claims to remove 99% of your eye makeup, and it is for all skin types, and I got it in the variant brightening rose. There are total of three variants. This one is rose, the other one was charcoal, and I don't remember the third variant, but I wanted to see how this works. If it is good enough, then I will keep the Garnier micellar water aside and then I will go with this one because this is quite cheap than the Garnier. Last haul is this Lakme 9to5 natural gel makeup remover with pure aloe vera. Melts all long wear lip, eye and face makeup. The price is for 175 for 50ml product. It's quite okay, I may say. So yes, this is my last. So guys, this was it for my today's haul video, and if you like such kind of videos, then please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, and also don't forget to hit the ring button just besides the subscribe button so that you are notified every single time whenever I upload any new video. And I shall see you on my next one. Till then, bye, take care. And this is Jeannie sleeping on my lap, so even she has to say bye to you guys. So I shall see you soon. Bye.